The death is announced of Andrew Jean, better known as Rodney, or Misson of Chateau Bellair-Souffrère, who passed away at his nephew's residence on Monday, 29th January 2018, at 12 p.m. He was 89 years old. Left to mourn one son, Thomas John of Agard, Mondredour. Six sisters, Elva Ford and family of Sanssouci, Carolina John and family of Pavé, Mary Agatha John and family of Chateau Bellair, Eileen John and family of Bois Patate, Rosalind John and family of Marsha, Katharina Sidoni in England, two brothers, John John and family in California, Alfred John and family of Mondredour, grandchildren, Androy MacDonald, Kamisha Augustine, Wayne John, all of Etangs, Sophia John in Florida, many nieces and nephews, among them Johnson John and family of Chateau Bellair, Christopher Mitchell and family of Chateau Bellair, many other nieces and nephews too numerous to mention. Also left to mourn are family and friends, the Matre and Alexander families of Chateau Bellair and Souffre, the Mitchell family of Chateau Bellair, Castries and La Poette, the Johnny and Charles families of Chateau Bellair, Ravenneau, Montgouge, Forgé-Libre and Castries, members of his violin group, Francilia and family of Sanssouci, Natasha Smith and family of Deville, Frankie Innocent and family of Deville, Jacinta Alexander and family of Forgé-Libre, many other family and friends both here and abroad too numerous to mention. The funeral service of the late Andrew Jean, better known as Rodney or Misson of Chateau Bellair-Souffre, will be held on Thursday, 8th February 2018 at the Lady of the Assumption Church, Souffre, at 3:30 p.m. and then the body will be laid to rest at the Souffre Cemetery. The body now lies at Lazarus Funeral Home, New Dock Road, VA4. May he rest in peace.